Will I ever need this key again? You know what? Just in case. Save the game. Because, you know, errors be happening sometimes. Alright. How the fuck do I get... Okay, making use of that. The map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest and items you have found but haven't picked up. Cool. Item box, typewriter. I need to get over here, and the only way to get to here is this way. You know what? Hold up. Let me go see if there's more bullets. There's a lot more blood trails. What is this? No, I trust nothing and no one. In loving memory of those who served with valor of lions and nobility of unicorns, okay, and whose ultimate sacrifices and pure of the maiden of old. Riddle me that. You. No, no bullets. I'd like to be safe. I feel like 10 isn't enough. The first nigga took 4. Why do things always get darker? That just means more zombies. No one likes more zombies. Okay. Phew. Press room, what is this? And I can't read it. Lost child. Yeah, you're definitely a zombie. Yep, keys and a little bit not fit for usage. Locked, cool. Guaranteed there's a zombie in there. What the fuck was that? This chair? Oh my god. Please don't do this. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this.
You got this.
Yeah, thank you, man. Great encouragement. You got this. Where the fuck am I going? This way. Gotcha. Oh, I remember you from the demo. Oh, here we go. I'm prepped for you. For my whole damn life. Oh, I can move you? I don't trust. Oh, yes. More bullets. Thank you. Sweet, sweet, savory bullets. How many cameras in here? We all trying to make a porno. Lights. Briefing room that where things definitely went wrong. Probably terrible. You know, maybe it's because I'm anticipating it that it's not coming. Yep. Not doing this. And it's flickering. God damn it. Alright, come on up. What are you doing? Nope, alright. I lied. Nothing. I'm tripping for no reason. I'm just a bee.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up!
David? honestly, I would open the door, but I trust nobody. Is it this door? I'm pretty sure I just heard this door.
I'll get you out!
Oh, you're here. Got you, man. Come on out. Yeah!
Please!
Give me yeah, I got you, man. Grab my hand.
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Yeah. Ooh. I will miss you. Okay. I will definitely miss you.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. That's a piece of wood. David or Marvin, I don't know which one was it. Statue, three medallions, underground parking, way out. Boom. All right, that's the game plan. That's how I'm getting out of here. Oh, cool. The fuck? Oh. No. Bad ops. How many bullets, bro? Fuck.
What the hell?
Oh, okay, okay.
What the?
Oh god, I'm gonna get this head, stay down. No. Down!
Back up.
Alright, yeah. Can't board that up. Fuck you, getting out of here. Alright, it's locked. Don't let me do that. Huh! Still alive?
Damn it!
Alright, cool. Not worried! Let me out of here. Fucking. Fuck all of that.
Oh, what the fuck? What
the fuck? And that's it. Oh, shit, I'm still alive. Oh, shit. Ah, cool. All right, let's get over here. Nope, 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 no. Stop.
Jesus.
Where the fuck did you come from? Sit down, Fat Albert. Okay. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh, no. Not like this. Get me out of here, please! Not like this! Oh god.
God damn it!
Didn't I shoot you?
Watch out!
Bruce. You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Marvin!
Leon,
boy, kid. What's up, bro?
There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here.
Well, I'm out of bullets. So
I'm sure you did what you could,
Leon. That was a whole lot of zombies compared to the demo. The demo does this.
Does anyone know what started
from
this?
The medallions, and then it not trails off. Oh, yeah.
Honestly, all you need
finally
to know
police
is
gear.
Will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call
what
to stay away.
Round of bullets.
I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant.
Yeah, it's crazy. Even in video games, the black guy still will be the first one to die.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot.
Oh, that was his name?
He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
Rest in peace, your boy Elliot. Mm.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
You ain't gonna make
Lieutenant,
it to
I'm not just
hospital.
Gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie.
Shit. All right.
You save yourself first.
Okay. Say no
I'd
more.
You,
I will be out of here.
Down.
First exit out.
Now, you'll need this.
Is it a map?
I can't take him.
Stop.
Oh, sweet. It's a baton. It's dangerous to go alone.
And don't make my mistake.
Ooh.
If you
take
see
this.
One of those things. Uniform or not, you do not hesitate.
Aye, Captain.
You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Rest in peace, your boy Marvin. I hope I'm just not the one that has to take him out. I'm gonna be real sad if I have to. Like, don't make me emotionally attached to the guy and then, you know, have to kill him in the end. Like, don't make me pull up, like, a lead. Spoilers, sorry. If you know what I'm talking about. Walking Dead. Oh, what's up? Welcome, Nero, Spadoosh. Welcome to the chat. How y'all doing today? Why, thank you. I try my best. Shit. It's over here. Where am I going? Why are you limping? Oh. I gotta heal. As you take damage, your health monitor in the bottom will drop from fine to caution to danger. When in danger, quickly heal yourself with a green herb or first aid before it's too late. Well, thank you. It's nice and purple. Keeping it fresh. Shout out your boy, Ragmats. You know, Instagram. Trying to get all your do-rag needs. I am real sad looking at you because I feel like I'm going to have to be the one to kill you. And it's going to hurt. I'm going to be sad. Where am I going? Wait, hold on. I got this. Or, I mean, Elliot got it before he was gruesomely ripped in half. Again, rest in peace, your boy. Lion, grass, bird. Lion. Oh, sorry, wheat. I'm not politically correct. Bird. One. Wait, where's the other one? Down here. Oh no, I think I have to put all the medallions in there. Yep. Oh, cool.
So Elliot was right.
Oh, that's where the underground passage goes.
The passage isn't open yet.
Gotcha. I need more bullets. I want to live. Is there no more bullets around here, please? Is this door open? Oh, yes, sweet mother of mercy, bullets. I have missed you. You're my comfort. Where am I supposed to go? I wonder how long this game is, to be honest. I know there's two storylines, so like I know it's probably not too long unless it's like 20 hours each, roughly. But that would be long. Oh, I'm not alive. My own footsteps scared the shit out of me. This shit hollowed out, and I was like, why does this make keep making that thud? Oh, what's that? Note on the table. Come on. Guide pamphlet. Welcome to Raccoon City! Did you know, well, we are at home with the Farthest Blue Giant Umbrella Corporation, which pretty sure started the zombie outbreak, so rip you guys. Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of our own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to a few more unusual points that this city has to offer. Police station, orphanage, is that it? Oh, wow. I'm glad that your highlights to places to travel. It's a police station and orphanage. Very, very positive. Exactly building the terrorists. No key. What's that? Oh, green herb. Cool, because I can fit plants in my pocket. Yeah. Logic. Where am I supposed to go? Box? Oh, I needed the knife to open the juice box.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
I mean, I don't think this is how anybody imagines it. But hey, we'll survive, you know, we'll go through it. One zombie at a time. Do these stack? No, they do not stack. Okay, can I make things? If I combine you with you, what can I make? Ooh, mixed herb, yeah! This blend of two green herbs will restore a medium amount of health. And you know that way, reserve space in the inventory. Alright, well, and things got dark. What are these for? Can't imagine you're like blowing for no reason, unless you just have them. I want your radio, but I'm pretty sure you're alive. But we're gonna risk it for the biscuit anyway. Can you at least like poke with a stick first before you like bring your whole arm to play?
Fuck.
Fuck is right. God damn.
Huh? What?
Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit, y'all can't be doing that. So you're not gonna take his radio?